that looks absolutely perfect. I'm gonna take a little cut into this and see. I'm gonna test my depth and I'm gonna test my fence. Here, I want to show you how I'm getting this tenon placement marked out just right. It's kind of hard to, you know, because you got these shoulders here to be able to see what's going on. So you just got to come up with a better way. And I'm looking for, here's my clamp. So I'm just going to clamp this guy in position. And push it up to the bottom, make sure that everything is just right. Okay, that looks good. I'll move that a little bit. That's close enough. Take this off. Bring your combination square in so you can reach underneath it. There you go. There's your, it hits the tenon. You put a mark on it right here. And a mark right here. And this is going to be number 3. I'm just going ahead and doing them, keeping them in the orientation in which I'm doing them. So they're going to get glued up. And then I know I've got my combination square set, so the last 3/8 of an inch are the shoulder. So just come in here. There's that mark. Just so I can see what I'm doing here, I just put a little red mark right there, just so when I'm really close up with the router, I can see where I'm supposed to stop. Okay, yeah, it's just measuring and marking. That's everything, you know, to build successfully. If you can mark it out, you can cut it. And if you can measure it in order to mark it, That's everything. It's just everything in woodworking. I mean, unless you're some kind of sculptural, organic type woodworker, which you can tell that I'm pretty far from that. I'm pretty linear and rigid. Should be one more here. Is that it? Oh yeah, here it is. It's right here. Shift this down so I can get two clamps on in the same place. Here, I want you to see the dust collection even without the, you know, I don't have this cowl drop down because I want to be able to see what I'm doing. So I've got the other one, you know, I've got the bottom one popped off too, but look at the dust collection even with just the hose hooked up. That's crazy. That is crazy stuff right there. That they've got it to where it's this port where it's coming in right here, even with no boundary, no bounder here, other than just this nice deep well. So this thing just has absolute unparalleled visibility to the bit, and with dust collection. That was the problem with my old Festool 2000, is that you know, you had zero dust collection unless you had that lower cowl, that snap-in cowl in place. But since this is integrated into the body of the router, you know, even when you need to view what you're doing, you're still going to have some pretty effective dust control. Good boy.